I'm gonna go with right. Gonna watch the map and panic. Oh no, they're in DZ2. They are in DZ2. They don't look like they're. They don't look like they're coming up. They're not technically miles away. They could get here in a minute if they needed to. DZ2 between our extraction point and the DZ2 extraction. They've just disappeared. But how many times have we just like suddenly been ambushed? Rank 30. Whoop. It's been a dream. Yeah, I see. Oh, he's sneaking. Sneaky, sneaky. See him yet? Get these bastards! Sucks to be you. Just to make sure he's dead, we'll set him on fire as well. Purple. As well. I'm going to have to go back soon and clear everything out that I've collected.
Cargo has been extracted.
Fucking shitloads. Fucking shit. All ammo as well. Listen, we got fucked up here last time, didn't we?
Chopper is inbound.
See him. Just have to keep an eye out. If we start getting anyone random coming over. Okay, maybe they'll stay away from us then. If you see anyone with a rogue on them, then we're gonna fuck off quick. Can't be bothered trying to fight for stuff. Actually, how annoying would that be if our first fucking extraction got fucked up? Too annoying. The rogues that we've got are at the DZ2. Yeah, DZ3, DZ2. I think we're in, where are we? We're DZ1 there in DZ2. There's landmarks here that we haven't even looked at in DZ1. Yeah, abandoned gas station and blockade, apparently. Oh shit.
Starting cargo extraction.
Because I killed him. Shit. There's a guy running at it here. Oh my. Oh, it's a green there.
We've got the package.
There's two guys running upstairs. Oh, he's just dropped me a green as well.
Just
two greens.
I don't know.
Nice.